Protests continued under and above ground at coal mines belonging to Europe's biggest coal producer, Kompania Weglowa, after a decision by the Polish government to dismantle the company by shutting down four of its mines and transferring the remaining nine to state-run coal trader Weglokoks. Coal miners' trade unions organized a strike, and some miners have been staying underground for days to protest the decision. I have three kids here. My son is protesting underground. He has been there all this time. He's dirty. He's like all of our children, because mining is a community. It's not only me, not only my child. These are our children, our husbands. I worked in the mine for 37 years. Thank God I lived to retire. And now, after all these years, I must tremble with fear. Fear for my own children, who are sitting there because they want to destroy such a beautiful mine. KW employs 49,000 people, accounting for around half the total number of employees in the country's mining sector. And most will be offered jobs in the new company, according to the restructuring plan. The rest would be offered severance pay. State-owned KW said in October it was on course for a second year of losses because of low world coal prices and high operating costs. It added that it would sell some of its mines to bring the company back from the brink of insolvency. Any sharp cuts to the highly unionized sector will be difficult ahead of the parliamentary elections this autumn.